Wanted a special mention in Sedona today, where he's staying for a few weeks. So John, Thanks for tuning in, mate. We really appreciate it. So many people around the world now are aware of Glastonbury and what it stands for. So many people tune into the radio station because we try to portray that image of Glastonbury to the world. The Glastonbury is a very, very wide place. There's a lot of different types of people in Glastonbury, as those of you here know. And it ranges from everything from pagans through to spiritualists, through to Catholics, Christians, agnostics, you name it. But they all blend together and they're all here today. So let's have a big cheer just for Glastonbury itself for being the place it is.
Sticky tape coming out.
Yeah,
iPod Nano. Who gave the iPod Nano?
Has anyone got a pen?
Trophies gave that. Well done to Mendic Trophies. Incidentally, Glastonbury Radio gave the first prize, the M Radio. I just thought I'd give ourselves a plug there. Right, Gary.
Good to see you, Tamsin.
Well, I'll give you another plug.
Good to see you. Say hello to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
That's right. Yeah. Got some
good. How you doing?